Assalamu alaikum, welcome back. Today is the 18th day of Ramadan, and in today's workout we're going to do a taekwondo workout using a cone. So in this workout we're going to put movement and kicking together to make little combinations, okay? So each exercise is going to be for 30 seconds, we're going to have 15 second rest in between each exercise, and we're going to have 7 different exercises, okay? So the first exercise, we're going to start with our right leg forward, behind the cone, and we're going to shift over twice. So 1, 2, and back twice, 1, 2. And for this exercise, we're going to do 15 seconds with our right leg and then 15 seconds with our left leg forward, okay? So, let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. We're going to change legs in a second. Okay, left leg forward, same thing. Next one, we're going to step over and shift back. So from here, step, shift back, step, shift back. Just wait for a second after you've done the two movements before I start again. Step, shift, wait. Step, shift, and so on. Nice and fast. That's 5. Okay, next one. We're going to shift over with one foot. Lift up our knee, like a clash or something, and shift back. Over, knee high, and back. So right leg forward in this. Okay, knee nice and high. Keep going. Last 10 seconds. Okay, next one. We're going to do the same thing with our left leg forward. So again, shift over, knee high, and back. Ready, let's go. Keep going. Okay, next one, we're going to step over, shift back, and then we do front leg to the body as a kick. So step, shift back, front leg body. Stop. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, next one, we're going to lift our knee high, or clash, and then we do back leg to the body, step over, shift back. So knee up, back leg body, and shift back. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Last 10. Okay, the last exercise. We're going to start with one foot either side, and then we're going to shift back, Flash, back leg head. So shift back, knee high, back leg head. So one, two, and three. One, two, three. Last exercise, keep going. Last 10 seconds. Right everyone, that's the end of this workout. I'll see you in tomorrow's workout, shall I? Okay? Assalamu alaikum.